Well, I think Canadians might have been able to accept Justin Trudeau's apology if he hadn't lied about it. But he was asked specifically if there are other incidences, and he said that there was only one other incident. Now we know that there are at least three, and an apology based on a lie is not a real apology.
Mr. Scheer, good morning. Omar Sechidina from CTV National News. Let me go back to you with that same question. You know, a couple of days ago to us on the plane, you said, and I quote, if there is anything that has been said in the past, this is in reference to some of your own controversial candidates, that has caused any type of hurt or disrespect to one community or another and have apologized for that, I accept that. Do you, therefore, by your own standard, accept Mr. Trudeau's apology, and should Canadians?
Well, as I said, I believe that Canadians might have been able to accept his apology if he had been truthful and open, if he hadn't based that apology on a lie. But he was specifically asked if there were other instances where he engaged in this type of racist behavior, and he indicated that there was only one other incident, and now we know that there was at least three. So once again, we see with Justin Trudeau one set of rules for himself and one set of rules for the rest of us.
Have you yourself dressed in any way that has stereotyped or offended anybody's race or culture in the past that you'd like to talk about?
No.